Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have this eye makeup look right here for you guys. If you guys want to see how I create this eye makeup look, then just keep on watching. I will be trying some new stuff. I do have this new e.l.f. Aqua Beauty Primer Mist that I'm going to be trying out today for this video. And then I'm also going to be trying out this Flawless Blend Urban Studio Ultimate Blending Sponge. And it just looks like this. I got it from from TJ Maxx, and it was $3.99. It looks pretty. I did get it wet yesterday, and it's still a little bit wet. Obviously it's a little smaller, and it's still damp, and it's so soft, you guys. Like, you squeeze it and it's like super soft, and it feels like really good on the skin. But we'll see how it applies foundation. And yeah, it's a little damp right now, but I'm gonna get it wet a little bit more here when I do my foundation and see how it works. So first we're gonna be applying this NYX Above and Beyond Full Coverage Concealer. And then to set the concealer, we're gonna take this ColourPop Super Shock eyeshadow in shade Glow. Now for today's video, we're going to be using the Subculture palette, and we're going to be taking this shade called Dawn to use as their transition shade. So next we're going to be taking this shade called Excess. I don't know how to say it. And then you're going to go ahead and go in with some of the concealer that we used earlier and grab a flat brush from Wet n Wild. Looks like this. Just grab a little bit. And you're going to apply some of the concealer to your lid, to like the middle part of your lid, so the color that we'll add in there pops up a little bit more. Go in with this shade called Electric, this shade right here, and you're gonna apply this shade to the part where we applied concealer, and then you're just gonna go back in with this mop brush and blend that green shade into it. That way you don't have just like a straight line of that electric shade on there, so everything looks like kind of like an ombre. You just want everything blended together. Now we're gonna go in with my LA Colors liquid liner in black. We're not gonna do a wing, we're just gonna do the line. So I'm just gonna go ahead and apply the lashes off camera, and then I will be right back. Okay, so I'm back with the lashes, they're on and everything. So I bought this e.l.f. It says it's new, but I'm not sure if it's been out for a while now. I'm not sure. It just says an e.l.f. Aqua Beauty Primer Mist in Clear. Just looks like this. I really like the packaging color. It's like really pretty. So we're just gonna see what it looks like. It comes with this at the top. And this is what the product looks like with the bottle and everything, which I really like the packaging. It's very like sleek and just pretty. On the back it says what it's supposed to do. It says this water-based primer mist preps skin for smooth makeup application in a radiant look. Enriched with purified water, cucumber, and vitamins B and E, it leaves skin looking dewy and fresh. And it says hold bottle 8 to 10 inches from the face and spray evenly on skin. Use prior to makeup application to help prime skin after makeup application to set makeup or throughout the day to refresh. Let's see if it does that. So we're just going to be applying this. So I also got this sponge. It already It is pretty big now because I wanted to see how big it was yesterday. I couldn't wait until the video. But I wet it, so it's a little bit damp, but I'm gonna wet it a little bit more. So it didn't get any bigger because it was already a little bit damp, but it got super softer. It got so much softer, as you guys can see, and squishy. I'm honestly barely squishing my finger, like squishing my fingers together, so it's really soft. I'm gonna be taking my CoverGirl Vitalist Healthy Elixir Foundation. It's in shade Soft Honey, and this one, my LA Colors Pro Coverage Foundation in shade Fair. Alright, let's come in with the sponge just to see how it blends it out. So it's soaking up some product, but I mean nothing out of the ordinary where, you know, I mean I feel like all sponges soak up product, but it's really soft on the face. And it just feels really good on the skin. I mean, it's blending everything out really nicely. So I'm gonna take this Wet n Wild Come Correct Celebrity Concealer. I'm honestly gonna be taking just a little bit under my eyes because a little bit goes a long way. I'm just gonna be applying it with this brush first, and then I'm gonna blend it out with the sponge. Now we're gonna take my e.l.f. Translucent Powder. Now to set the rest of my face, I'm gonna take my Bare Minerals Bare Pro Powder. Just looks like this in shade Cool Beige. Now we're gonna go in with the e.l.f. contouring blush and bronzing powder. So I'm gonna take this powder right here to bronze up and kind of contour my face, and then this blush to apply to my cheekbones. I'm gonna go back in with the eyes first before we apply our highlight and lips. So I'm gonna be taking this two shades, New Wave and Edge, mixed together. These two shades right here, mixed together, and apply to my bottom lashes. Mascara, taking my I always take this mascara, the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. For the lips, I'm gonna take Bare Minerals in shade Brilliance. highlight. I'm going to be taking my Becca Champagne Pop highlight. I'm gonna use this to set our face, even though I hate the way it sprays my face, like how it just shoots it out. Alright guys, so that is it for this makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below for any more future videos. And if you guys don't want to miss out any of my future videos, make sure to hit the little bell button next to the subscribe button. And you guys will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Also, if you guys would like to follow me on all of my social media, it's always linked down below. I'm literally on there 24/7, so go follow me if you guys have not done so already. And yeah, I don't think there's anything else that I want to say. Until then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye guys.